you guys are better than that. How the fuck are you doing? So many fucking stories. The Rainbow Bar and Grill. I first came out to LA in 75 before most of them were born. One of the first things I saw the first night I went to the Rainbow was Led Zeppelin in the center table. Eating, pulling birds as they called it. Pops has always taken really good care of me. I came into Hollywood, I didn't have any fucking money. Nothing, just my drum set. Thanks for coming here, Pops, Tony, Michael, all of them used to feed me year in and year out with no expectations of anything from me. So thank you, Rainbow. Quick story. The first time Blackie Lawless ever saw me, and notice I said saw me because I didn't see him. I was at the Rainbow. I was drunk. I needed a couple of news. And then I came outside to get some fresh air. So I'm standing by the wall of the Roxy. Blackie told me the story. He called me up last month. It was 40-year anniversary of his story. He said he had just gotten into town from New York with Arthur Kane from the Dolls. They were putting a band together called Killer Kane. And Arthur points to me and says to Blackie, "Who's that guy over there?" And Blackie goes, "His name is Frankie Banali, he's a drummer from New York." And Arthur says to him, "He's got a good look, we should check him out, because we're looking for a drummer." 2 hours later, they came out, I had moved the fucking inch from that wall.
Fuck yeah, I'm looking for a drummer right now!
And Arthur came, of all people, and said, he's fucking trouble. So to get to the point here, every single night the choir ride has hit the stage, we perform this one particular song. We've always dedicated to the memory of one of the greatest guitarists I've ever known. Probably the greatest guitarist of my generation, the late, great Mr. Randy Rhoads. We did so much shit in this fucking neighborhood that we should have been arrested for. My best and dearest friend in the entire world, one of the greatest singers in rock and roll, my dear friend, Mr. Kevin Dubrow. But tonight, in this sacred parking lot, because this is sacred holy ground you guys are standing on, we're going to dedicate this song also to the memory of the great Riot James Dio. And the one and only Lemmy. So, let's show Randy and Kevin.
Come on,
and
Randy!
And Lemmy. How much you love him, not by screaming and yelling, but by giving some metal over the moment of silence, please. This is why I love this fucking town. You guys are great. Randy loves you. Kevin loves you. Ryan loves you. Randy loves you. And I fucking love you.